You're in a pinch and need to force restart your Samsung phone or tablet? No worries, it's easy. Simply press and hold the power button and the volume down button simultaneously for about 10 seconds until the device restarts. This method can help resolve frozen screens or unresponsive devices. Remember, it's like giving your device a little reset button push. So next time your Samsung gadget acts up, just remember this simple trick to get it up and running smoothly again.